this boy, he could be the discovery of the decade. He'd be famous. And you, as his only living relative, you'd be as famous as he would. Of course, we'd have to find him first.
I know a tracker. Nothing can escape Kaa when she has found her prey. She would coil around the body. With each twist, she would tighten her grip. With each wrapping, each coiling in a bone-crunching hug, she will crush the life from the boy.
As long as it does what you say.
Mr. Boldale!
Hey! This is Mr. Harrison.
Thought you were gonna get me a tracker, not a snake charmer.
What do you take me for, Mr. Harrison? A circus sideshow?
This boy moves through the jungle as fast as a monkey.
I am a professional tracker.
He's the best in India.
Do you have something with the scent of this jungle boy on it? A shirt, a sock, anything?
No. Hell with it. I'll take you to where we last saw him.
Hey! Stop!
Python is no circus sideshow.
Just do it.
Hey, he's the spitting image of my brother.
Austin's the brother.
All right. We're here to capture the boy, not kill him.
We have to sedate the boy. He's gonna hurt himself.
Whiskey Sahib! Not for you! The boy!
Okay. Here you go, kid. Drink it up.
Senses your movement. I thought the wolves wanted my car, but it's you they want rescued. Yes, good. Yes.
Come on. Here we go.
We almost lost you there, boy. Listen, you don't belong in a circus, son. I know that now. Come with me, Mowgli. I'll give you a home.
Naughty little monkey. Well, we won't be needing this. Timo? Thank you, Sahib.
Don't you mention it.
This is no place for Ka. So many monkeys and beasts could tear my precious to pieces.
He's a mighty strange fellow, isn't he?